This week you've heard a little caffeine can boost your memory, and now a new study suggests heavy alcohol use might result in a decline in memory, at least in men. London researchers studied more than 5,000 men and 2,000 women in the UK and found a significant decline in memory and mental functions in men who drank more than 36 grams of alcohol a day, about 2.5 drinks. Every few years since 1997, the study participants took memory and reasoning tests, such as writing down as many words beginning with the letter S as they could in a minute or solving mathematical word problems. The study confirms past research indicating a little alcohol is probably not going to affect you, but heavy consumption is likely harming cognitive power, similar to premature aging. According to the study's lead author, the men who drank more than 2.5 drinks per day experienced accelerated memory decline of up to 6 years. It's important to note that alcohol consumption was self-reported in the study, meaning some people might have underestimated how much they actually drink. Also, the study defined alcoholic beverages as, quote, measures of spirits, glasses of wine, and pints of beer, which are arbitrary. In the U.S., the National Institute on Alcohol Abuse and Alcoholism defines one drink as a regular can of beer, 5 ounces of wine, or a shot of hard liquor. And although the study included women, the researchers found no clear results for them and suggest further studies are needed to determine whether these findings are true regardless of gender. For Newsy, I'm Matt Moreno.